The 22-page bill specifies that there will be four ways in which people can legally use marijuana, but users will have to register with the government. People will be allowed to grow as many as 6 plants of marijuana at home and possess as much as 480 grams per year. The bill also allows the creation of marijuana clubs where members can grow as many as 99 plants and use the drug legally. There will also be licensed sales at pharmacies, and finally, the drug will also be sold as medical marijuana as long as the user has a prescription. Now, this is not a free-for-all, and there will be some restrictions. For example, no advertising of marijuana of any kind will be allowed, and the sale of the drug to minors will be strictly forbidden. People under the influence will not be allowed to drive. Violators of the law will face 20 months to 10 years in prison. Even though the bill has not yet been signed by President Jose Mujica, this is considered a done deal because he's repeatedly said he will sign it into law. In fact, he introduced the bill last year. The opposition says this is the wrong policy, approved for the wrong reasons.
This bill, which proposes an experiment in social engineering, as it was described in the Public Health Commission, does not comply with any of the ethical safeguards of experimentation with human beings. Those safeguards are extremely important, Mr. President, given that we're talking about marijuana, a substance that harms human beings.
One of the most interesting aspects of the bill is that the state will control and regulate production, distribution, and sale of marijuana. President Jose Mujica has said the idea is to take the business out of the hands of ruthless drug traffickers and organized crime. Rafael Romo, CNN, Atlanta.